The tuna are finicky. What's your opinion on light line?
Okay, here's the problem with the lighter line thing, and I hear this all the time. Then they throw out lighter line, and they get a bite, and it takes all your line because you can't tighten your drag up. Or you end up fighting the fish for 2 or 3 hours while the rest of the people on the boat have to watch. The key is your bait. If the fish are finicky, you need the hottest bait in the bait tank, the lime green mackerel or the lime green sardine, the very most active bait, the hardest one to catch out of the bait tank. That will change your luck. How many of you have been bit the moment your line hits the water? It's because your bait is hot. If that bait is stripping line off and going as fast as it can to get by those fish, that's going to cause a reaction in the fish's head, and it's going to make them chase it and eat it. They won't chase anything if it's not running, if it's just laying on the surface. But if you get caught with light line, it's usually not good. So you got to try to stay away from the light line. I know it'll get you a bite. I understand that. But how good is it to get a bite on light line and lose the fish or have everybody on the boat watch you fight it for 3 or 4 hours when if you would have just taken a couple more seconds at the bait tank and got a hot bait?